they require a union. It's a fairly informal affair this afternoon. And I'm going to start and invite the 2014-2015 Michigan Choir to come forward and sing six tunes from Tuesday night's program for you. Sort of sets the stage for the work of the 150 voice chamber choir. It's the world's biggest chamber choir. So we'll begin, please, ladies and gentlemen. The first piece they're going to sing for you is called Echoing Green. It's from a triptych called Three Songs of Innocence by Ken Neufeld. One of the original choirs did this in 1994, and we've given it a 20-year run and brought it back. This is the one piece on this wonderful William Blake text. There were choirs and the double choir. And I'm trying to project. I hope you can sort of hear. The microphone is just choral. So here we go. This is Ken Neufeld's The Echoing Green.